Alright, so it's Wednesday, the 17th of November. We are officially one day out from the weigh-in and 2 days out from the fight. So we're going to check my weight this morning. Let's see what it is. Alright, so I'm officially 78.4. So I've only got literally 1 kilo because I'm allowed 0.45 allowance. So my scale is actually, no, I'm actually 77.9 because my scale is 4.4 higher. So I'm officially like on weight. Tomorrow will be easy as. So I'll message my dietitian right now, see what he wants. Wants me to do. If he still wants me to eat my foods that I normally eat. This is how I look physique. So when I get around this weight, it's like my oblique area, like these areas come out a lot more. Yeah. And then like the veins on my knees in that area just pops a lot more. That's what normally happens with me. But oh, and my face gets fully sucked in, but yeah. So I'll message my dietitian, see what he wants me to do from here on out. And then I'm gonna help my dad out for today. So let's get today's day undergoing. What are we doing? Where are we? 40 Wings, picking up the bed. 40 Wings factory. Gonna load that bad boy up. Two beds into here. I'm gonna drive off. So yeah, some kickback shit, helping Bubba. Not bad. Not bad. Yeah. All strapped in, ready to go. Fingers crossed it doesn't fall. Pop the field over there, strapped it in nicely. So let's see how we do.
It's been a long time.
It's too wide. Bob the Builder. That was fucked. That was fucked. Alright, so what am I most looking forward to after my fight? Legit, on the day of my fight, the 19th, I know that Battlefield comes out. And me and a few of the boys and whatnot, we're so keen to play that. So that's one thing that I'm really looking forward to. Just game out and go hard on that. And then, obviously, to eat whatever I want. I've already sent some requests in to a few people on what I want. My Zohateza, hopefully, will be making me some delicious, delicious dessert. I wonder if she can pull it off. It's a bit of a crazy request, but hopefully she can pull it off. But yeah, that's what I'm most looking forward to after my fight. Hey guys, so I didn't end up vlogging that much due to me just not really feeling like vlogging. And I just coached the whole time. There was no specific training or whatnot. I guess in a sense, it would have been cool to see how I coach and whatnot, but I essentially was just coaching the whole time. Just finished class, came home. Now I'm just gonna chill and relax. I'll have my last two meals. I might actually show you my last two meals. I'll show you that. I combine them into one. But other than that, that'll most likely be it for today's vlog. So let's just quickly show you what I eat.
So this is my last meal. It's 150 grams of Greek yogurt with protein mixed, and then just half a cup of berries. So just this here.
So another bonus, I was able to sell all my tickets. So to anyone that bought tickets from me, I love you. And to the individuals that bought it online, thank you very much. So tomorrow I'll go withdraw the cash, get and make sure everything is in here for the promoter, then get protein because I ran out of protein. I might try something a little bit different, new flavor. I tried chocolate last time, so I'll try something different. And then yeah, go to the weigh-ins. So that's tonight over. That's the 3-day access video done. So next video that'll be out will be the weigh-in and fight day. So exciting stuff. Just a quick thing on that. I've been dialed in, been focused. Like everyone keeps on asking me all these other questions like, what are you doing for New Year's? Or what are you doing for this day? What are you doing for that day? I'm not even thinking about that. I'm literally dialed in on this fight. That's all I'm thinking about. Visualizing, envisioning, everything like that. I've been obsessing over it, you know? Another thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna walk out with the Türk bayrağı, the Turkish flag. So I'm keen for that. I just obtained that. One of our family friends gave it. So I was literally doing that. I'll actually show you guys. This side on my left hand. And this one here. Swap it around. Over my shoulder, and here. Picture in the walkout, so I'll fix the camera. Yeah, so I've just been envisioning like this. So I'm gonna walk out, just like this here. Parents looking at you guys, maybe bob back and forth like this. Just getting ready. Then when they say my name, blah blah blah, entering in, my music starts playing. Raise it, look up. And walk just like that. So gotta visualize everything, gotta practice everything, so when you're in that moment everything feels normal to you. So I was literally pacing up and down the house just with this around my back, pacing forward, pacing back, just getting ready for fight day. So yeah, hope you enjoyed tomorrow's vlog. Well, not tomorrow, you won't see it tomorrow, you'll see it another day. But yeah, hope you enjoy the 3-day access. Oof. Yeah.